By myself, I'm not doing so good tonight. My girlfriend broke up with me today. She didn't break up with me, but she did cheat on me. Which, you know, I forgave her, of course, because she didn't know we were in an extra relationship. Like, doesn't it suck when you're the only one who's unaware? You're in an open relationship, like. So she's not gonna be my Valentine anymore. But, you know, I've always had a problem talking to girls in particular. I don't know, maybe it's because I was abused as a child. Like, you know, he would actually burn me with the iron. When my mom got home from work, I would tell her, "Mom, my dad tried to burn me with the iron." He would tell me, he would defend himself immediately, like, "Oh, no, son, I was just trying to iron your clothes while you had them on." That day I wasn't even wearing any clothes. I don't talk about why I wasn't. But, you know, the audience we have today, I gotta say, this is actually my first time doing actually, like, stand-up. I decided to go inside the class thinking, you know, it's whatever. I went inside the class and I said, "Guess who just went down on a girl for the first time?" And the teacher didn't like that. And I told her, "Man, miss, I was just kidding. It wasn't my first time." She reported it and she said she got offended by it. Which I don't understand why she would get offended by something like that. I don't know, maybe no one's ever gone down on her. But she actually told me, if you said that in your job, you would get fired. You know that, right? What do you want to do for a living? And I told her, "I'm trying to like be a comedian." And then she was like, "Ian, you know, I wouldn't go pay to see you. You know, you're not funny. She was like, "Do you think you're funny?" And I was like, the whole class laughed when I said it, like. And then, you know, I got home and I told my parents and they got mad at me for telling the teacher that. She was like, "No, you're supposed to stay quiet, you're supposed to apologize and say you're not gonna do it again." And I was like, "I'm sorry." "Wait, go down on a girl again or not say that?" It's cool. All right. You guys have been a beautiful audience today. Thank you very much. Thank you.